I feel immense responsibility playing Mollie Burkhart. Oil wealth brought a lot of undesired attention to Osage country.
This blanket is a target on our backs.
Mollie's family faced latent extortion and murder to bilk them out of their wealth.
When the murders start happening, Mollie challenges the justice system.
You want to go to Washington, D.C.?
This may be the last thing I do.
Mollie is really the heroine in a lot of ways.
Do you have any idea who might want to harm you?
Mollie embodies the pain of the Osage people.
Please send help. There's murder in Osage, and the police do nothing.
It's a powerful film, and I'm honored to stand with the Osage Nation and the descendants of those who perished.
I ought to kill these men who killed my family.
Wakanda.
Wakonta means God. You were given your Osage name. It's how you will be called to the next world. Your Osage name can never be taken away from you.
Here, put this on.
Don't you want a bite of this?
I got too much sugar.
You can never be too sweet, Mike, can you?
It makes me sickly.
You live in this house just with your mother?
I take care of her. And you live with your uncle?
Yes. Mm-hmm. You know him?
Since I can remember.
He's a nice man.
Why did you come here?
For what?
To live here.
Yes, I live here.
Why?
For my uncle. I work with him.
Your brother is Brian?
Byron, that's right.
Byron. You scared of him?
My brother? Who?
Your uncle.
Well, no. No, he's the king of the Osage Hills. He's the nicest man in the world. I know if you cross him, what he could do. No, I'm my own man. I do my own work. I'm a businessman. Thanks. There you go.
What's your religion?
Catholic.
You don't come to church.
Yes, I've been away. How come you don't have a husband? My I'm a man.
I want to know why a woman like you doesn't have a husband.
You know, you got nice color skin. What color would you say that is?
My color.
Well, I think it's real pretty. You got nice color skin. You got a nice house. I think you just pretend to be so severe. I bet you got a soft belly on the inside there.
Shush on me, Cassie.
Oh, you just called me a coyote, didn't you?
Echo.
Coyote.
Coyote wants money.